Let me touch on that dope-ass sweater you got on, Gangsta Conversation.
Oh, that's what it is,
man. Talk to me, tell the folks that are sleeping. You know what I'm saying? I already know, you know what I'm saying? Tell them when they can, what's that all about, the movement, and when they can...
Gangsta Conversation, for one, like, people... I heard rhetoric, the fact that I had a podcast called Gangsta Conversation, and I've heard rhetoric like, oh, them niggas bit this or bit that. Now, if you go check our music, Gangsta Conversation has been something we've been used to saying for a long time, you know what I mean? And Big Bro had always had an idea to do something with it. I kind of snatched it from under him, you know what I'm saying? And started pushing it with the podcast and all that, but Gangsta Conversation is a movement, man. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people hear Gangsta Conversation and think they just want to hear gangbang talk or violent talk like that, but that ain't what it's about.
Of course, yeah.
I feel gangster shit is niggas that handle the business.
I've heard you say that before. Like, taking care of their business.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? If you taking care of your family, if you doing what you're supposed to be doing in life, that where you ain't out here trying to harm someone else, you not looking for your success to be gained off somebody else's blood, sweat, and tears. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I think what we was taught that gangster was kind of warped our understanding of what real men should be standing on.
Preach.
So Gangsta Conversation stand on the things that we were taught that fucked us up coming up. I'm just willing to speak on it and say that, yeah, that shit was fucked up. We did do some bullshit. And you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And the teachings from the big homies was... you know what I'm saying? It was foul.
Right. Yeah. You know what I'm preach, saying? Preach, bro. Preach. Preach.
On some real shit.
Preach.
Like, I ain't no rapping interview ass nigga, but instead I say in raps like with this new South Central Cartel shit, I tell these niggas, I say, grow up and be a killer, little nigga. That's what Big Homie said. This is just the way that we live, and niggas already dead. Never let them people get close, living forever scared. Thoughts give me chills like ghosts, knowing they everywhere. Murder wasn't part of the plan. I always hustle fair. Urkel in my circle, so if I did it, they unaware. The people that love you, they'll murk you. When you get it from the mud, they want to dirt you. Baptized, life on the perch you. Return to the earth and the church too. Childhood shit like a curfew. Wish for more for your nephews and nieces. From piss poor, the steps to the shores of them beaches. Allah. Praise my mama, she black like Ghana. Honor the gangsters and niggas facing that drama. Now gangsters getting honest when they be facing your honor. And stopping for them people when you done killed one of ours. Nigga, please. I got bars for that.
Stop playing.